Orange Gate Park. Yeah, we had a little bit of sun today. It's supposed to be quite a few days before we'll have sun again, or at least a clearing. Not raining. Originally, I was going to go to Seattle tomorrow to do Pike's Place Market, but I just want to wait until we have a dry day. So, I mean, perhaps I could have today, but I just, things didn't work out that way, so. Let me see something here. Oh, okay. Well, that's right then. It's just weird that it stays at f1.8, so. Hello, what's this? I think I'll be turning around here in a second, because this just leads to the what's known as Pipeline Road. All right. So, I would like to find that gate sometime. There is a gate somewhere in here, somewhere in this series of trails. And I believe it was painted orange. Looks like this just leads to it too, so. Everyone knows it's windy. And no, that doesn't go anywhere. Which way? It's the windy way. It just basically leads to houses and such. I don't feel like going all the way down and back up, so. Another exit to houses, but still. It's down there. All right. Does this go anywhere? Let us see. Satis D. Triguna. Mucoides. Crustacean E. Yeah, nothing to see there. Almost looks like a little... It does kind of look like a trail, doesn't it? I don't know if I want to go on it, though. Well, let's see. Actually, that's not a trail. It just looked like one. All right. I'm not bad. Who's bad?
Okay. Let's point it down a little bit. Let's go up just a hair. Huh. Okay, let's try here. Want to cross the street and go to the north side of the trails. Of course, I've never tried entering them from this side, from this position, east-west. Anything usable here? I don't see anything usable here. Huh. Oh, yes, I do. The shadows threw me off. Yeah, I saw that shadow and just... Yeah. Anyway. Does everyone really know it's windy? It's the attack of the fluttering leaves. Look out. I flutter and I fly. Or whatever the hell the line was. Around she goes. Where they stop is Ringo's nose. All right. All right. And there's a street right there. So, let's see what we got to our current right. Yeah. All right. Oh, good. It does look like it goes somewhere. I've been walking slower than I normally do. I just wanted it to be relaxed. I think I rush these things too much sometimes, you know? Then again, it's good to get exercise, so. I flutter and I fly, goodbye. Wow, really pretty. Hello, pretty, pretty. My name's not pretty, pretty. I can't imitate her voice at all. There's another exit to the street. It's a main entrance exit. Is this directly to an exit or not? I can't remember. And just a direct exit. Just hoping maybe, you know, there might have been something kind of this way. I mean, I suppose I could forage my own way, but I'd rather not. Ruff, ruff, ruff. How are you doing?
Doing great. How are you?
Doing really good. It's a beautiful day.
It is.
I had to get out while we're not having rain for just a little bit,
yes,
anyway.
Me too.
Have a great day. Entrance exit up there. Everyone knows. I had meant to come here during the summer to get blackberries, but that never happened. Tons of selection here, though. Normally. Well, that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.